Section 81. Sahadeva said, "What hath been said by the king, he is indeed eternal virtue. But thou, O chastiser of foes, should act in such a way that war may certainly happen, even if the Kauravas express their desire for peace with the Pandavas. Still, O thou of the Sarkhas race, provoke thou a war with them. Having seen O Krishna, the princess of Panchala, brought in that plight into the midst of the assembly, how can my wrath be appeased without the slaughter of Suyodhana? If O Krishna, Bhima and Arjuna and King Yudhishthira erst are disposed to be virtuous, abandoning virtue, I desire an encounter with Duryodhana in battle." Satyaki said, "The high-souled Sahadeva, O thou of mighty arms, hath spoken the truth. The rage I feel towards Duryodhana can be appeased only by his death. Dost thou not remember the rage thou too hadst felt upon beholding in the woods the distressed Pandavas clad in rags and deer skins? Therefore, O foremost of men, all the warriors assembled here unanimously subscribe to what the heroic son of Madri fears in battle hath said." Vithumpayana continued, "At these words of the high-souled Yuyudhana, a lunine roar was set up by all the warriors assembled there, and all the heroes, highly applauding those words of Satyaki, praised him, saying, 'Excellent, excellent,' and anxious to fight. They all began to express their joy." Thus ended section 81 in the Bhagavad Yana Parva, or the Udyoga Parva.